the answer.
Science has the answer.
Freeze yourself today so you can experience the future.
The future.
With Liberty City.
I'm just an American. I like an American bike.
Yeah, I understand. You older, Grandpa, so you like a more sedate ride. Some older, mature shit. Give me that.
I give you mature shit, Malk. Hey.
Ew, who that?
Malk. Deshaun, Johnny, brother of mine.
All right.
Hey.
What's up?
Malk's got us a connection, Johnny.
I'm good, man. I don't need one of them hair dryers.
Oh, yeah? You sure now?
No. That's some serious hardware. Malk's got us a connection that ain't got nothing to do with bikes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, explosives.
That's right.
Okay.
With this, we could take the Angels of Death out of business for a long, long time.
Oh, you think? With that, it looks like we could take the whole fucking town out of business.
Motherfucking right.
So what do you say? Are you down?
Oh, man, you gotta ask a question like that? Looks like you're going senile or something, man.
That's what I thought you'd say.
Yo, you fools have fun, but remember this. You get in any trouble, you ain't meet me.
Malk, I don't know where you got that shit, man, but one thing's for sure, we will have fun.
Kai, right, play nice. Peace, son.
Later, Malk.
Peace.
Later.
This is Mike Whiteley eating al fresco in Alderney.
Motor Trends News, brought to you by the Body 800. Motorcycle merchandising is all the rage for motorcycle clubs these days. You can... from logo drugs paraphernalia to disposable diapers branded by the
son of a bitch.
I've been through hard times, so many problems on my mind. I wasn't living rich, and I also wasn't poor. I tried to go to the gate, but I deserve more. Yeah, Superman, superstar, give me super fat dough. Like Pablo Escobar.
Understand, I got the gift of speech, and it's a blessing.
on, you pussies!
Ain't a problem, and you introduced me to your new friends.
Yeah, Malk and Deshaun are good guys. No bullshit, apart from the hair dryers they ride. Seriously, man, you should start using the brothers more now that you're in charge. Give Terry or Clay a call if you ever need some help on club business. Might even do them some good to get off their asses later on.